The brick is supposed to be red. Why did you paint it white?
A lot of people like to paint their houses gray, but we really feel that the design is moving into this white and black. It's good contrast and it looks super clean. So we really like this design.